class with their math vocabulary grade.
Thank you.
There are different kinds of divide. Divide is when you separate something into equal groups and find the number in each group. Here's an example for divide. 10 divided by 1 equals 10. I can divide 30 divided by 5 equals 6. And a synonym for divide is split. In math, we use division to figure out how many times the second number will go into the first number. You use divide to split things into equal groups. Now you know what divide is.
Have you ever heard of an array? Arrays can
show people solve math problems.
Arrays can also be in any shape. Arrays have huge columns and rows. You can use arrays to solve addition and multiplication. Now I hope you know what arrays are.
Same numbers just grouped differently.
Associative property.
Same numbers just grouped differently.
many times? How many times?
A multiple of a problem is basically the answer of a problem in a pattern. It's the result of multiplying a number in the pattern. For example, 9 times 2 equals 18. 18 is a multiple of 9. Multiples are quite easy to remember. Whenever you need to remember multiples, just think of an answer in a pattern. Now you have learned almost everything you need to know about multiples.
Three times 3 equals 9, 3 times 4 equals 8, and 8 times 3 equals 24.
something or a part of something from a whole. One, for example, 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1 equals 0. Subtraction is take away. I say subtract, you say take away. Subtract,
take away.
Good job, guys. Keep going.